This video is sponsored by KW Delhi 6.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Arwa Bhavnagarwala, a pediatrician practicing in Mumbai since the last 5 years. I'm really glad to be back again on this wonderful initiative by the Pinkish Foundation called Pink Talks. Today, I'll be talking about a few more things related to the care of a newborn baby. The first one being, how can we prevent our babies from getting a flat head? Isn't it a very common problem faced by most parents that my baby has a flat head? How can we prevent that from happening? Or why does it happen in the first place? As we know, small babies cannot reposition their heads by their own selves. Neck holding is completed only after 4 to 5 months of age. So, the first 6 months are important in preventing this flat head. So, what can you do? The best method to prevent your baby from getting a flat head is to actively reposition the baby's head. You can keep the baby flat on the head for some time and shift their position into a right lateral or a left lateral. Or when your baby is awake and playful, you can also keep your baby on his or her tummy. Give some tummy time. You can do this for at least 10 to 15 minutes 3 times in a day. So these methods will help in preventing your baby from getting a flat head.
क्या आप अपने बच्चों का भविष्य सुनिश्चित करना चाहते हैं? तो फिर देर किस बात की? आज ही अपनी दुकान बुक कीजिए KW Delhi 6 में. Grab double bonanza offer. Offer valid till 31st July 2020. Hurry!
Another thing that I wanted to talk about is how essential are vitamins and calcium supplements in the newborn period. Vitamin D3 is something that is essential in exclusively breastfed babies. Why? Because breast milk doesn't have vitamin D3. Hence, we need to supplement the baby this particular vitamin for at least up to 1 year of age. Formula fed babies, we need not give it because the formula is already fortified with vitamin D3. And regarding multivitamins and calcium supplements, these are essential in premature babies and those babies whose birth weight is less than 2.5 kgs. In an otherwise healthy newborn full term baby, no need to give multivitamins and calcium supplements. The mother should take calcium supplements though, because that is passed on through the breast milk to the baby. So that's all for today. Thank you.
Thanks for watching this video. For further details, contact us at 8010 908888. Thank you.